Life happens, but it's moving too fast. My brother lost his mom to cancer, man, the shock is too vast. Can't wrap my mind around it even after two laps. Life is so fragile, with a ring away like two laps. Look upon this broken world full of disappointments. Shattered dreams and bitter endings, did you find an ointment? You could spend the next 20 years searching solace for the tears, just to render your life useless like engines without its gears. Do you find this funny that a lot of young dummies waste their life away, following the ways of young money? It's impossible to draw any water from an empty well. Can you really quench your thirst in that citadel? An everlasting river is waiting for you to drink from it. Taste and see his goodness and grace in abundance, man. 100 days in his courts is better than 100 J's. 100 ways to utilize your paper chase.
Life is like a breath. Our days are numbered as we swim.
Music for the moment, moments made with music. Precious memories last forever, priceless times. Pick up the blueprint, secondhand in progression. Towards every second a blessing. Pay attention or we'll be missing these most cherished possessions. Look, nobody learns to hate it, only ways to be provoked. Holding grudges, ties the hands, and time escapes and drifts afloat. All alone in bitterness and selfishness, misrotten fruit, malnourishing the heart for forgiveness to act in vain pursuit. Best friends becoming enemies as bonds are torn, divorces leaving broken homes, and spouses can't get along. As believers, we should live to set examples for all. But how can we illustrate forgiveness if we're not willing to draw? Called to reconcile, seek and show mercy and grace. Forgiveness brings a joy that can mend a broken embrace. The gospel shows we're forgiven, this transformation is certain. Our attitude should be more like Christ and not wicked servants.
This life is like a breath. Our days are numbered as we swim. It's like